My name is Aunt Tara. I'm really happy to be here. Why do you wait until I've all but blown away before you reel me back in? And why must I lie before your feet? Each time I sin, I try again, again. But change doesn't happen overnight. It doesn't mean that I'm not trying. I foolishly think each day you might try to see me kneel before you, laying down the things that I do. We can't own the fruit of our labors anyway. It's the quality of the day today. You'd repeatedly deny I was ever even trying. I never thought you were lying. So I berated myself for not bringing all my efforts to fruition. But if my actions and intentions don't align, see, you've got a role to play in tangling up my lines. I never stopped hoping. Meet me on a subtler plane. Feel the energy that I bring. Courageously trust in our ability to heal. I know it's easier to blame, and I'm guilty of the same. But could you look again?
Thank you. Wow.